Welcome to a monthly train compilation. As winter continues to fade away, rail activity is still going strong. This video will feature trains around Chillicothe, Peoria, and on the countryside. So enjoy this video. Welcome back, everyone. The first train that's going to start out this video is a night train. On Thursday, February 1st, CN-L557 makes its way south to Mount Pulaski in Decatur, Illinois, with CN-5797 as power. Feel free to count the cars, but as you do, notice the 8-axled flat car in the consist. While in Chillicothe the next night, a BNSF intermodal snuck up on me while I was photo shooting a parked auto rack. Next was CN-G831 heading north on Monday, February 5th, with 3 Union Pacifics as foreign power. It was nearing 5 o'clock the next day when CN-L557 was heading south with the three Union Pacifics from the previous night. The night after, CNL-556 was being led by a good old Thundercab. This train also had two brand new GATX cylindrical hoppers on the front end. The next day brought an unexpected surprise. As L557 was approaching very slowly, the conductor hollered out and said that they would stop the train briefly, allowing us to get some photos. A special thanks to the crew for allowing us to capture a once-in-a-lifetime moment. On February 10th, we were approaching Houlihan's Curve right as we were met by an eastbound intermodal. Next was a westbound, with four Jivos in the lead. Later that evening, we caught CN-G834 in Green Valley as it was heading south, with a BNSF fake bonnet in second position. On the evening of February 12th, CN-788 had two UP aces for head-end power. And bringing up the rear is UP-2687. It is February 13th and CNL557 is approaching. Leader, I think, is 8021 with another CN behind that. Let's see what's on this train. Here we go. Thank you. It looks to be a long one. Alright, to the next film. Here we go. A week later, we saw two more trains on the night of February 19th. The first being CNG831 with BNSF 4713 in second position. Next was CNL556 with two Union Pacifics as power. It's a beautiful sunny day on February 23rd, as a transfer job on the TPNW was heading into the TZPR yard in East Peoria. Thank you. In Peoria now, we catch TZPR 1351 crossing Sanger Street with a small load from Iowa Junction. Later that afternoon, we catch CN-788 winding out of the Green Valley silos. Last train we saw of the month was on Tuesday, February 27th, as CN-G834 heads south. Enjoyed this video. Consider subscribing if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one.